Bollywood celebrities surely know how to put their best foot forward when it comes to owning red carpet looks. The Femina Beauty Awards held at Mumbai on Tuesday, and all the celebs showed up in their best picks. Actress Deepika Padukone looked stunning in a black outfit with a plunging neckline. The actress amped up the whole look by styling her outfit with diamond necklace and earrings. Ananya Pandey looked like a doll in a shimmery purple tube dress. Anushka Sharma made head turn at red carpet in a metallic ensemble with puffed sleeves, while Katrina Kaif made a stylish appearance in white gown. Sonali Sehgal, Sapna Pabbi, Shruti Hassan, Ada Sharma, Eli Avram, Riya Chakrabarty, Rakulpreet Singh, Urvashi Rautela, Aditi Rao Hydri, Radhika Madan, Kartik Aryan and Alaya F also marked their presence at the award night. INS Report.